Good morning, students. So today we will read about sentence.
What do we read about?
Sentence. So you are looking over here. Am a book reading. I. Is it a sentence? No, it's not a sentence. I am reading a book.
Now is it all right?
Yes, it is the right one. This one is wrong because this sentence has such a group of words which make complete sense. That means in this sentence, these group of words are not giving a complete sense because of their placings. I am reading a book means someone who is saying this sentence is telling us that he is reading a book. So this is a complete sentence because this sentence has a complete sense. This sentence has a complete sense. Therefore, what is sentence? Sentence is a group of words that makes complete sense. What do we call it? It is called sentence. Now, in sentence, we have generally two rules. How many rules? Two rules, and these two rules are sentence always begins with capital letter. Begins with capital letter and ends with any sign and ends with any punctuation mark or sign. For example, full stop, question mark, exclamatory sign, etc. There are many other signs also. So these are two rules to identify that it is a sentence or not. And what are these two rules? Number one, it begins with a capital letter, and number two, it ends with a punctuation mark. Now, we have read about the sentence. What are the sentence? What are the sentences and what are the two rules which are used to identify that it is a sentence or not? Now, come to the next point. There are two types of sentence. There are two types of sentence. How many types? Two types. Number one, asking sentence means where there is a question, and telling sentence means where there is a statement. For example, how are you? How are you? In this sentence, someone is asking to another person that how he is. Okay? So in this sentence, first thing, it is beginning with a capital letter, and in the end you are seeing that there is a question mark. So it is a question. It is a question. Next sentence, I am fine. In this sentence, someone is telling that he is fine. So I, and at last you are seeing the full stop. That means it's also a sentence because in this sentence, first letter is capital and at last there is a full stop. So in questions, at last we can see there is a question mark, but in statement we can see at last there is a full stop. Question, question mark, statement, full stop. And because there are sentences, we always use first letter as a capital letter. Now tell me, my bag is the red one. What is this? Tell me, what is this? It is a question or a statement? Very good. It is a, my bag is the red one. It is a statement. What is this? What is this? What is this? Tell me whether it is a question or a statement. It is a question. How do you come to know that? Because in this sentence we are asking something, that what is this? At last there is a question mark, and in this there is a full stop. Therefore, it is a statement, and this one is a question. Now, till now we have read what is a sentence, what are the two rules, and what are the two types of sentences. Now, we will study about the two parts of sentence. Which are the two parts of sentence? Number one is naming part. Number one is naming part. Number two is telling part. Number two is telling part. In every sentence, we have two parts of sentence. First is naming part. Second is telling part. Naming part. Naming part is that it contains what, whom the sentence is about. That means what the sentence is telling, or for what or for whom the sentence is telling. This part tells us about this. Naming part tells us that what the sentence is about, okay, or about whom we are talking in the sentence. It tells us naming part. And second one is telling part. Telling part is that part of a sentence which tells us something about the naming part. Something about the naming part. So now we will go for the example.